I just want to say thank you for the opportunity. I love IDC and the work that it does, Taufik and everyone. It's such a huge need. I'm sorry to say, I'm Texas, I'm up north of you guys a little bit. I'm in Dallas, but I think sometimes we live in our state and we live inside our worlds, and we don't realize, especially people who look like me, who grew up there here their whole life, that there are so many Christians in the Middle East, and we're just oblivious to us. I was. Okay, now guys, I'm an evangelical, so don't hold it against me. So I always thought about going to the Middle East in terms of doing great commission work and things like that. But, and that's important. But then I discovered there's a lot of evangelicals that are already there. I got to know evangelicals in Bethlehem and in the West Bank and everywhere. And then I discovered something else. Because I would go in and work in sensitive places with the Muslims or others that were there, I began to feel at home when I would go to the Catholic and the historic churches. Yeah. These are people that have been there for centuries, and they love God. No, they don't worship quite like we do, but they believe in the Trinity. They believe in Jesus. They believe he's the way of salvation. They're Christian, right? Every definition of it.
Exactly.
And it broke my heart when I realized there are people that are leaving the Middle East because of economics and a lot of reasons, but persecution is a big reason. And we can say we want to reach the world all we want, but if we don't care for those that are there, what does that bode for us? And so I'm a big believer in the work of IDC, because we have to draw a line and we have to speak into what's going on. Somebody's got to be an advocate. And thank God for prayers, but if prayers don't move your feet to do something, we're in trouble. I mean, think about it. The place where Christianity was born runs the risk of losing historic Christian witness there. We can't let that happen. God cares about the Middle East, and I do too. And I believe in the work of IDC. You're going to hear about it. You're going to learn about it. And I just want to challenge you to get involved, be a part, give, go, serve, be, I mean, whatever it takes. The Bible makes it real clear that we ought to care for our brothers and sisters in Christ. Well, these are our brothers and sisters in Christ, and they're paying a price. So thank you, IDC, so much. And thank you, Sarah, and thank you, Raya, for what you ladies are doing and the impact that you're having. We're very grateful.